Hi, I'm Dan.
And I'm Jinsa.
And welcome to
Amazing Nanjing!
Here we have facts about places in Nanjing. But first, before the other groups get on to that, let's talk about Nanjing. Fact number one.
Did you know that Nanjing used to be one of the capital cities of China? And did you also know that Jing in Chinese means very wealthy, which is why Nanjing was one of the capital cities of China? But now the capital city of China is Beijing. Fact number two.
Did you know that some places we live in today used to be battlefields? Horrifying, am I right? Fact number three.
Did you know that Japan invaded Nanjing before? In addition, Nanjing is 2,500 years old. Isn't that amazing? It is tremendous, fantastic, and awesome.
The Confucius Temple is called Fuzimiao in Chinese.
Hi, I'm Elena. The Confucius Temple is located in southern Nanjing City on the bank of Qinghai River, Nanjing's mother river.
Hi, I'm Tian. Did you know that the Confucius Temple was built in 1034 and was destroyed by the Japanese in 1937?
Mia, do you know who taught philosophy in China?
Good question, Elena. Yes, I do know. Confucius taught philosophy 2,500 years ago. Tintin, can you guess who was the Confucius Temple named after?
Of course, Mia, the Confucius Temple is named after Confucius, Confuzi, the famous philosopher throughout China.
Today we're going to talk about the Olympic Stadium. It was built for the 2014 Summer Youth Olympics.
And it's cost 8.968
million. The arena was the middle of the stadium and it was used for big events such as football.
The football team play there is Suning, but at this time it's the worst team ever in China.
The Nanjing Bull used to keep the city safe, but now the city is much, much bigger. The Ming Dynasty built the city wall.
The city wall was made between 1368 to 1398.
The city wall has stood there for more than 600 years.
It took 21 years to complete the city wall.
A long time ago, the army used to use a cylinder with spikes over it to kill people by rolling it down the Nanjing City Wall.
Hi guys, today we're here to tell you about Purple Mountain.
Hi, I'm Roy, Su Jingshan, aka Purple Mountain. It is in China, Nanjing.
Hello, I'm Nick. Around Su Jingshan, there's many Chinese cultural things, and when sunset, Su Jingshan is very pretty.
Sun Yat-sen, aka the father of China, is the first president of the Republic of China. I mentioned him because he is buried in Su Jingshan.
Well, that's all we've got time for.
Hope you enjoyed our trip around the